just want everybody to know, if you're having a tough day or you're going through some type of spiritual warfare, God is going to take you out of that. He's going to uplift your spirits through the grace of God. I hope you believe this.